Listen. I had to stop playing this song, Wharf Talk, because I'm like, I had to document this moment. I had to. Because this joint is exactly why I feel like I'm about to call him LeBron. I almost called Tyler the Creator LeBron. Because this dude is real talk the LeBron James of music right now. It's a rap. He got the LeBron title right now. And this song, so far from the minute and 38 seconds that I heard, I just want to rewind it and just unpack it. He is strictly just, it seems like he's just singing so far. And I'm blown away. This production is taking me back to 2001, 2002. Neptunes, Pharrell, Chad Hugo-ish. I'm at a loss for words. But man, I just had to rewind it because I want to unpack some things really quickly. Number one. The singing. Tell me if you get lost. If God was here with us today, I think I know what he would say. You're so beautiful. Bro. This is what I'm talking about, yo. This is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. You're so beautiful. That is Stevie Wonder all day. That inflection. You're so beautiful. You're so beautiful. I can hear Stevie singing that. That. You're so beautiful. Come on, Tyler. You're so beautiful. You're so beautiful. Like, I know you got Square Circle. I know you got Talking Book. Come on, man. I got them records, too. I got them, too. And I know you've been studying, man. That, come on, let me. You're so beautiful. 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 And your lips look nice. And you're not slick. You're not slick. You thought you was going to get away with just sliding a little Stevie in there. But you know, like, your superhero is Pharrell. So, that little, hold on. Like, you slid that little deep talk. That little, like the one on your face. Come on, man. I love this man, yo. I got a new boat you should come with. I got a section for your luggage. Bring some fiction and a nightlight. We could play you. This is hard. I want you. Hey, Tyler, I know you've been keeping it low key about the instruments that you've been playing, but I know that's you on guitar. I know that's you. I want you. I want. I want. I hear you. I hear you. I hear you, sir. Come get lost with me. Ask you one more time. This is the. Before I try to leave. So can you make up your mind? Waves gonna come, waves gonna come. Unlike my friends, don't think I'll fall in love again, but I'll take the chance. Seclusion isn't in my plans. Pack my shit up. Tell my head back. And these drums is nasty. I love it. Like, yo, you really could hear. You could, man, I'm speechless. I'm so sorry, y'all. Like, I love how Tyler really pays respects to the heroes, man. Cause I could, I know I probably didn't even finish my thought because I was so excited, but you know, Pharrell is heavily inspired by Stevie Wonder. So it's like, in order to understand Pharrell, you always gotta go back. So when you realize everything that Pharrell is doing, you see, like, oh, okay, it's because of people like Stevie Wonder, Prince, you know, the Quincy Jones productions on Off the Wall. I mean, this is clearly like some. If I felt like if Stevie said, I'm going to create music of my mind and talking book in 2023, I feel like this is what he would be doing. Come get lost with me. Ask you one more time. Before I try to leave. So can you make up your mind? The waves gonna come, waves gonna come. So can you make up your mind? I'm too conceited. They see the way I treat her. Be my senorita. Put the ring up on her finger. Okay. Take her out the climate. Somewhere to cover her feet up. Black Valentine. Rubies, diamonds. Billionaire yacht. Party climbing. What's hot? Baby, if you seasick, we can stop. We can die. Yeah, lobster and calamari caviar. Lots of luggage right before the caviar. Okay. The little guitar work. Yeah, Tyler. Sheesh. God. Top five. That's it. It's a wrap. It's over. That's it. Like, yeah. That's all I got to say, y'all. I'll see y'all in a few months about this. Much love. Let me know what you think. God bless you. Peace. Gosh, man.